From COVID, one of the things that we have seen is the mainstreaming of ESG. So CDP has been in the, promoting best practice in corporate and environmental disclosure for the past 2 decades. Now, over the past few years, we've seen really a real growth in that. Just in terms of numbers, this year we have over 13,000 corporates disclosing to CDP. That's over 30% up from last year. In last year, it was over 20% from the previous year. So we are seeing the increase of more and more corporates disclosing and seeing the need to disclose as well. One of the trends that we've seen mostly, I think, a big emphasis on a real focus on assessing the value chain as well. And I can say this from perspective of both corporate and also financial institutions who are disclosing to CDP. So from the corporate side, I would say we have a program within CDP where we request like large purchasing organizations, multinationals, request information to the suppliers within the supply chain. And we have roughly about 11,000 corporates responding within the supply chain. And we've seen a real push in that as well. So just looking into the supply chain emissions on average compared to the operational emissions, we found it's about 11.4 times larger on average. And it's especially so in certain sectors such as retail or apparel, as Cynthia said. And we have seen an increase in the average of like the supply chain emissions increasing over time as well. So compared to the previous years, it's increased over double the time. And this is like a awareness of companies also acknowledging the importance of their value chain and calculating the Scope 3 emissions.